Hi, it's Randy here from Randy Cycle Service. We're going to do a cold start on a 69 BSA Rocket 3, and today is about 75 degrees this morning, and so we probably won't need to choke. And what we're going to do is just go through the process. So first thing we're going to do, turn on the taps. Next thing we're going to do is tickle all three carburetors until we get a flow of fuel out of the, there's one. A little tricky to reach into the other one there. Two. And we're going to do number three. All set there. Key on. Open the throttle just slightly.